Close your eyes. Make yourself comfortable. Take a deep breath in through your nose and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. So take another deep breath. Breathe in deeply through your nose and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. One more time, deep breath in and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. Now just relax and bring your breathing back to its normal rhythm, feeling your chest rise and fall gently, feeling warm and safe. And you feel so very peaceful and calm and very relaxed. And with each breath that you take, you can feel yourself becoming more and more relaxed. And you even feel quite floppy or loose, but so peaceful. And you do feel very peaceful now, so relaxed. And you feel very happy and light. And you're so relaxed, your breathing is almost still. So peaceful, so calm, so happy. Now, imagine yourself sitting in a large green field. The sun is shining brightly, and it's a very beautiful, clear day. And you can hear birds singing. They sing to each other. Can you hear them? You look up the bright blue sky, and you can see lovely, soft, white, fluffy clouds just drifting lazily along. Just watch them as they pass high above you. So pretty, so fluffy, so white. Now see yourself completely surrounded by a beautiful golden light. And this golden light surrounds your whole body. It's above your head, and it's beneath your feet. It's like a cocoon all around you, a cocoon of softness. And this golden light makes you feel warm and tingly and very safe. Can you feel it? Can you feel this beautiful golden light surrounding your whole body? Now you can feel your toes becoming heavier as they gently start to relax. And you can feel it. It's like a wave that travels slowly up your body. And it travels to your feet, to just above your ankles. And your feet become very heavy, very relaxed, and very, very calm. And you feel this wave as it travels up your shins, your calves, your knees and up your thighs, and they are becoming heavier and heavier, and you feel more and more peaceful as this beautiful wave travels up your body. And you can feel this wave as it travels over your shoulders and into your arms. And it passes through your elbows and into your forearms, through your whole body. Everywhere this wave touches you, you feel warm and safe. And you feel it as it travels through your wrists and into your hands, this beautiful golden light. And you're feeling so heavy now, so peaceful, so calm and so relaxed. And you can feel this wave as it travels up the back of your neck, over the top of your head, and it feels all tingly and warm. Can you feel it? And you can feel it as it travels down your face, and your face becomes very heavy. Your face becomes peaceful and calm, and your eyes feel so heavy. Your ears, your nose and your lips feel so very heavy. Even your cheeks and your tongue feel so, so heavy, so warm and relaxed. And you feel so peaceful and so calm. And always remember, you are safe, you are loved, and you are protected, always. You feel so heavy now that your body cannot move. But that's okay, because you don't need to move. And you don't really want to move anyway. So just sit in your lovely green field for a moment and rest and watch the clouds float on by. are feeling very calm now. Very happy and very, very peaceful. As you sit in your lovely green field, you realize that nothing can hurt you here. Nothing can bother you in any way. In fact, you are feeling very comfortable and very relaxed and very happy. Just watching the clouds just drift along, and you're breathing gently and calmly, knowing you are safe and feeling that lovely warm feeling of peace and happiness. Just sit there and take a good look around you. What can you see? What can you hear? Can you see anything else in your lovely green field? You are very still and very, very relaxed. As you look around your lovely green field, you can see something moving in the distance. And you can see it coming towards you, and it's all a big purple colour. And you wonder what it is. Can you see it? As it gets closer, you realise that it kind of looks like a big dinosaur. It is. It's a big dinosaur. A purple dinosaur with a big silly grin on its face and a big yellow flower in its mouth. The dinosaur stops in front of you and says hello. And you're flabbergasted. Not only is it a big purple dinosaur with a yellow flower in its mouth, it can talk too. Wow. The dinosaur tells you his name is Happysaurus, because he is the happiest dinosaur in the whole world. He asks you what your name is, and you tell him. The big purple dinosaur with the silly grin on his face and the yellow flower in his mouth, called Happysaurus, sits down next to you. And you sit with him for a little while and have a nice chat. Thank you. a little while, the big purple dinosaur called Happysaurus, with a silly grin on his face, asks you if you would like a ride on his back. You are very happy about this and say, yes, please. You climb up on his back and he stands up. And you are very high up now. He starts to walk with his big, lumbering legs. And it's quite wobbly up on his back, and you're bouncing around a lot. But it's so much fun, you start laughing. Because you are so high up on the dinosaur's back, you can feel the wind on your face. And you can feel the wind whipping through your clothes and making them flap all over the place. Can you feel it? Can you feel the wind? You go for a walk with your big purple dinosaur. What can you see from up here, high up on your dinosaur's back? Can you see the hills and the mountains? Can you see all the beautiful trees in many different colours? Can you see the rainbow high up in the sky? So many colours. Can you see them? Spend some time going for a walk with your big purple dinosaur. Have a good look around and see what else may be there. time to return home. And your dinosaur brings you back to the lovely green field. You climb down off his back and thank him for taking you for a wonderful ride. The big purple dinosaur with the silly grin on his face and the big yellow flower in his mouth looks a little bit sad that you are leaving. But you tell him you will be back again soon. Don't be sad, big purple dinosaur. You tell him that you and he will go on many rides together and see many things with each other. And the big purple dinosaur gives you a great big smile of happiness. And then he takes the big yellow flower out of his mouth and he gives it to you. And this makes you very happy. So you thank him again and watch him amble off back to where he came from. You now know that you can come back here anytime you want. And you can see your big purple dinosaur with a silly grin on his face whenever you want to. So for now, just take a big deep breath in through your nose and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. Again, deep breath in, big breath, and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. One last time, deep breath in, and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. And whenever you are ready, just wriggle your fingers and your toes and very gently open your eyes, feeling so happy and so peaceful. Find a nice, comfortable place to sit, or make yourself all cozy up in your bed and close your eyes. Take a deep breath in, then slowly and gently let the breath out. Again, deep breath in. Then slowly and gently let the breath out. One more time. Deep breath in. Slowly and gently letting the breath out from your mouth. Now just relax. That's right. Just relax. Now imagine the word relax. Maybe you visualize this word as something like a 3D block. Maybe moving shapes. Or maybe it's written on a piece of paper, whatever feels comfortable to you. Notice what color the letters are. and how comfortable it makes you feel. You realize that you are not just seeing the word relax, but you are becoming part of it. You are relaxed. Now tense up all of the muscles in your body, including your head and your neck, and hold that tension as tight as you can. Hold it tight. Now relax. Let your whole body go limp and loose and floppy. Now again, tense all of the muscles in your body, including your head and your neck, and hold that tension as tight as you can. Hold it tight now. Now relax and let your whole body go limp again. How does your body feel right now? Does it feel relaxed? Does it feel all loose and floppy? How do you feel? You are now so relaxed that your whole body is still. So very still, so very heavy. And your body is so relaxed that you cannot move any part of it, even if you wanted to. But that's okay, because you don't want to. Now imagine yourself sitting on a huge comfy cloud in the beautiful night sky. And you can see the shiny bright stars twinkling all around you. As you sit on your lovely soft cloud, you begin to notice other clouds. Can you see anything else? And remember, you are safe, you are loved, and you are protected, always. As you look down from your beautiful cloud, you notice that there is a stairway of smaller clouds below you. These white, fluffy clouds lead down to the most comfortable feather bed you have ever seen. You feel like you just want to jump into the bed, get under the lovely covers, and sleep, and sleep, and sleep. So now, I'm going to count down from 10 to 0. And as I count, you will step down onto the next smaller cloud below you. So that every step you take, you will become more and more sleepy. More and more calm, more and more peaceful. And that big, beautiful feather bed is calling to you. and you hear it gently calling your name. So here we go. 10. You step down onto the first cloud to your beautiful feather bed, feeling so relaxed. 9. You step down onto the next cloud, slowly gliding down. 8. Onto the next cloud, taking you closer and closer towards sleep. 7. The next cloud, you feel so light, almost as if you could just float away. 6. Deeper and deeper towards sleep now, feeling very safe. Feeling very warm. 5. Onto the next cloud now. The feather bed is waiting for you. 4. Becoming more and more sleepy, more and more calm. 3. You are so close now to the feather bed, so relaxed, so calm, and so very, very peaceful. 2. Almost there now. Just one more cloud to go. The most perfect and snuggly sleep is waiting just for you. 1. You reach the final cloud now, and you are 10 times more sleepy than you have ever been before. So sleepy now, so tired. 0. You get into the bed and under the soft, silky covers. You feel so sleepy now, so warm and so comfortable in this beautiful big feather bed. So lay your head gently on the pillow and close your eyes. And you can hear the wonderful sounds of the music taking you to sleep. You are drifting deeper and deeper into the most wonderful night's sleep you have ever had. And you feel so safe, so protected. When you wake in the morning, you will feel completely refreshed. You will feel bright and alert and ready to begin the new day ahead. And each night from now on, you will sleep better and better, and you will sleep deeper and deeper. So now, just rest your weary head and just sleep. Night, night. Find a nice, comfortable place to sit or lie down. Take off your shoes and just relax. Now I want you to take a deep breath in through your nose, breathing in deeply. And slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth, letting out all of the air. Again, deep breath in and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. One more time, deep breath in and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. Now just relax and let your breathing come back to its normal rhythm. And you feel very peaceful, very calm, and very happy. Imagine you are standing on a drawbridge outside a very old castle. It's a bit gloomy looking, but that's okay. It's a very special castle. The gate to the castle opens for you when you walk inside. And you find yourself in a courtyard filled with horses eating from bales of hay. There's even a very old cart standing nearby with huge big sacks of potatoes on it, ready to be delivered to the village not far away. So you walk past the horses, and as you do, you see another doorway. A very large ancient doorway. And this leads to the inside of the castle. As you stand in front of it, it opens for you. And you step inside. It's a bit dark in there, but it's lit by candles lining the walls, so you can see very clearly. As you get closer to the candles, you realise that they are not attached to anything. They are just floating in the air. How strange! There is a big old staircase in front of you, and you climb up the steps. When you reach the top of the staircase, you see that you are in a round room. A very large round room. And this room too is lit by floating candles. Everywhere you look, you can see doorways to other rooms. There are many, many doorways all the way around the room. And all the doors are different shapes, and there are no two doors that look the same. Each one is different. There are square doors, oblong doors, there are round doors. There are even doors shaped like trees. You walk around the room, looking at all the different doorways. And you choose the one that you like the best. You stop in front of a door. Which door did you choose? What is the door made of? What colour is the door? You see that the door is locked, but you put your hand in your pocket and pull out a key. This key will open the door for you. This is your magic key. Only you have the key to this door. No one else does. You put the key in the lock and you turn it, and the door opens with a very loud creaking noise. You step inside a very lovely, warm, bright room. A very colourful room. And there are pictures all over the walls. Big pictures, little pictures, star-shaped pictures. Pictures everywhere. You have a look at the pictures and you realize that they are all pictures of you. Pictures of you when you were a baby. Pictures of you when you were a toddler. There are even pictures of you as you look right now. This is your room, created just for you. As you look look around the room, you see that it is full of all of your things. Your favourite things. And you feel very happy. You feel very peaceful. Very calm, but ever so happy. So go and explore this big room. Have a look and see what else is in there for you. Have a play with all of your lovely things. What else did you find in this lovely room? You are feeling a bit sleepy now, with all the playing you have been doing. And you look look over into the corner of the room. And you see something you didn't notice before. You see a large, colourful hammock with a very soft, squidgy pillow on it. It's a sleeping hammock. So you walk over to it and have a look. Your eyes are feeling tired and heavy now. And your legs feel like they are going to sleep. You look at the hammock and you climb up onto it. You lay down and put your head on the soft, squidgy pillow and sigh with happiness. The pillow makes you feel so comfy and it smells so nice and fresh. There is also a big, soft, warm blanket too. So you pull it over you and get yourself nice and comfy. The sleeping hammock gently begins to sway from side to side. It's like it's trying to rock you to sleep. And your eyes feel really heavy now. And your body is so tired. So you close your eyes just for a minute. There's no harm in resting for a little while, is there? You take a deep breath in through your nose and gently blow it out from your mouth. You take another deep breath. And again, you gently blow it out from your mouth. You feel very sleepy now. So tired. So relaxed. So peaceful and so calm. You feel a gentle wave of sleepiness starting at your feet. And you can feel your toes going to sleep. It feels warm and tingly and ever so soft. You feel this soothing, gentle wave of sleepiness coming up through your calves and your shins. And you can feel it going up your thighs. You think your legs have already gone to sleep. You feel very tired now, so sleepy, so happy, and it feels like you can't open your eyes, but that's okay, because you don't want to open your eyes. You are just having a little rest after all that playing. The beautiful wave of sleepiness travels all the way up your body and down your arms and into your hands, making your body feel very, very heavy, very, very tired, and very, very sleepy. This gentle, warm wave of sleepiness travels up your face and over the top of your head and down the back of your neck. And you feel so tired, so sleepy. You feel nice and warm and snuggly under your soft blanket and very squidgy pillow. So just Have a little sleep now. You can play again tomorrow. Night, night. Sleep tight, lovely angel. Make yourself nice and cozy in your very own bed and relax. Take a deep breath in and breathe out, feeling all your tension just slipping away. Deep breath in. And breathe out, feeling calm and peaceful. Deep breath in. And breathe out, relaxing so deeply, so calmly, and so, so peacefully. Just bring your breathing back to its normal rhythm and just relax. Notice how your body is relaxing. Notice that with each breath you take, the feeling of deep relaxation grows. And you find that your thoughts are slowing down now with each breath you take. Now imagine that you are outdoors as nighttime approaches. It's still light out, but the sun has set below the horizon. The air around you is still and calm. And in the distance, you can hear the crickets singing. The night is warm and comfortable, and you are in a safe, peaceful place in the countryside. Maybe you are on a farm, or maybe you are in the mountains, or maybe you are on the open prairie. Picture a place for you that feels calm, safe, and serene. A place you would enjoy watching the starry sky at night. A safe place just for you. Now imagine that you are lying on a blanket. You are stretched out with your feet crossed at the ankles, and you have a lovely soft cushion beneath your head. It feels so comfy. You see some trees and rocks not too far away. You take a good look around you and feel yourself relaxing and simply enjoying just being here. The sky is becoming gradually darker, and you can watch the dazzling colours of the sun going down, the beautiful orange and red glows turning to pink and to grey. And you watch as the sun begins to set on the horizon and slowly starts to fade. It's very peaceful, watching the sky becoming darker. As you gaze up at the sky above, you can see the first stars appear. First one star, and then another star, and then another star. Can you see them? See them as they sparkle and they shine. Shining like tiny diamonds in the sky. And as you look at the darkening sky, you can see more and more stars, all twinkling away. The sky is so clear. There are no clouds anywhere, just a beautiful starry night. More stars have appeared. Some stars are bright and luminous, while other stars are just tiny specks that you can barely see. And you feel so peaceful. So calm, so relaxed, and you're beginning to feel sleepy now. Now, the sky is a jet black colour. Out here, away from city lights, the stars are amazingly bright. And you've never seen so many stars, all twinkling away in this glorious night sky. So many stars. Can you see them? You can see the constellations. It's like hundreds of connect the dots pictures all spread out before you. Is that a bear? What is that you can see? The starry sky is so huge, so vast, a beautiful glimmering blanket of stars stretching up in a complete circle around you from every horizon. It is truly an amazing sight to see. Can you see the twinkling stars? You feel so peaceful, so sleepy. Admire the starry sky, feeling very calm, very relaxed, at peace in this wonderful place you can call your own. What can you see in the sky? What patterns can you see? Which star shines the brightest? You feel very peaceful now. Very relaxed. Ever so sleepy. So relaxed now. So very sleepy. And your eyes feel ever so heavy. So heavy that you can't open them. But that's okay, because you don't want to open them at all. You just want to sleep. So sleep, my angels. Just sleep.